The Campus Charlottenburg is an urban university area in the heart of Berlin. It's a place where art and technology come together. So we share the campus and the students come together from the Technische Universität Berlin and from the Universität der Künste, and they meet and work together.
Schick is in the heart of Berlin. This is a huge advancement in the sense because here at Schick we have a constant interaction with very smart people of different background and different expertise. So this is a really a cool area to have an interaction with the right people to bring forward our idea, our product, our project.
The Center of Entrepreneurship support our startups from the Technical University Berlin. It's including a mentoring program, a coaching program, a structured incubation process, a specialized qualification program, and assistance in securing pre-seed fundings.
So what we do is run atomistic multi-scale simulations, basically to reduce the amount of experiments is needed to discover a new material, a new drug, a new system. Sometimes we take a coffee around the area here, and you see people working with computers and you see robots doing stuff. So it's pretty cool things. And so Campus Charlottenburg is really, from this point of view, the heart of innovation.